Welcome back to American Idol. Now, we've got 12 girls competing tonight. You're voting for your favorite. The two with the lowest number of votes will be out with the results happening live on Thursday. Let's get it started. Up first, the woman who did the impossible. She made Simon apologize on national television, and we loved it. It's Mandisa.
My name's Mandisa. I'm 29 years old, and I'm a Cali girl. I was born and raised in Sacramento, but I have been living in Tennessee for about 10 years now, so I'm officially a Nashvillian. When I first auditioned in Chicago, I was so happy with what the judges had to say.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
That was until I was at home and watched what Simon said when I walked out of the room.
Do we have a bigger stage this year?
Oh, come on.
But when I got to Hollywood, I knew I had to put my game face on. I knew I would finally get to speak my piece when I saw him at the final judgment.
You hurt me, and I cried. But I want you to know that I've forgiven you.
Mandisa, I'm humbled. Come here, give me a kiss.
Yeah.
Come here.
Well put.
Give me a kiss.
Now Simon and I have an understanding. I'm singing the classic rock song Never by the group Heart because I like taking rock songs like this and tricking them out just a little bit just to make them my own. And I want to show that sisters can rock too.
What a way to start off the show. Yo, that was hot, man. Good song choice. You know, you showed your personality, which, you know, Simon, you know, forget him. But, you know, it shows that you got personality. You're not encumbered by any kind of physical whatever. You're like, yo, this is me. I'm hot. I can sing. Had a couple little sharp moments here and there. I think you overdid it just a little bit. But good job. Yeah, no, she was good. She was good. She was good. Little sharp moments, but it was good.
Mandisa, you were phenomenal.
Thank you.
And I got to tell you something. To take on Heart is pretty challenging. And, you know, Carrie Underwood took on Heart and sang Alone. I think you broke the record for for just magnificent. You were fantastic. What a way to start the show.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Oh, you're best friends now.
We go back a long way, me and Mandisa. Right. I agree with Randy. It wasn't a perfect vocal, particularly in the middle of the song. However, you have an unbelievable personality. I think you've just thrown down the gauntlet to the other 11 girls, and I think we are going to see you all the way through to the finals of the show.
Now, what exactly is that understanding that you and Simon have? How would you describe
it? Well, I think that we have a little bit of a relationship now, am I right? We're practically dating.
Respect.
That's right, it's respect.
That's right.
Well, he's not so good in that department. I'll tell you more later. And by the way, this is you're wearing a heart. It's like a red heart, right, when you look right there?
I never thought of it.
Look at that. If you want to vote for Mandisa, call 1-866-IDOL-01. It's 1-866-436-5701. Or Singular Wireless subscribers can text the word VOTE to 5701. Please don't vote until the end of the show. And remember, these are 866 numbers, not 800 numbers. So dial carefully.
Thank you, Mandisa, and good luck, darling. Good to see you.